How to log in Zing HR in 2024. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, make sure that you have the latest version of Zing HR application on your device. Next, what you can do is just launch the application on your device. Now as you tap on the application, you can see the user interface and the home page of the application will look something like this. So you just have to tap on try it to believe it, which is at the bottom of the screen. And as you tap on that, it will lead you to a new page over here. So here you just have to enter the company code over here and then tap on proceed. But if you do not know the company code, you can just tap on don't know company code, for which you just have to enter your email or phone number that you have associated with this application on your device. After you enter your email or phone number and tap on proceed, it will send you the link or send you the code over there on your email ID or phone number, which you can use in order to log into your Zing HR. So thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.